does every year at this time, Miami goes to the dogs. There are four tracks in this area with a seasonal gate of $40 million. The canines hate to go into those boxes, but boy, how they love to come out. The race is always the same. The dogs wonder what happened to the rabbit, and the bettors wonder what happened to their bankroll.